Hello friends, today we will see how to tie Roeder's knot. So you will ask the assistant for the finger, and then shorter limb should be on the left side and the longer limb should be on the right side. And after that, shorter will be over the longer. So this is how you will put shorter over the longer. And then always follow the principle of going from below up. So you will go in between and you will take a single hitch. So single hitch will be taken first. This is single hitch. And after that you will take three wind. Wind means wrapping around both the limb. This is first wind, followed by this is second wind, and then you have the third wind. So three wind will be taken, and then you will take one half knot on the one side of the limb, that is right side, and it is done. So this is Roeder's knot. And after that, you will use the closed knot pusher, that is most commonly one darker knot pusher, and you will push it. This is 1-3-1, and then you will slide it with the help of knot pusher. So this is a very good knot for the structure, any tubular structure up to 6 to 8 millimeter in diameter, like appendix, cystic duct. You can tie this knot securely. So thank you very much for watching this video.